miles on the road for 65,000 miles a year, sleeping in YMCAs. It was two-lane highway. I learned every back road from Little Rock to Dallas through Shreveport. And let me tell you something, at smaller stations, I would stop and take the time to say hello to them, get to know them, get back here, auditioning, recording, mastering.
So Chuck's going to sing another, but first let's welcome to the stage the legendary drummer, W.S. Fluke Holland. Nearly 40 years. He's also played on the historic Million Dollar Quartet session. W.S. is one of the first rock and roll drummers and one of the first to play a full set on the drum set on the Grand Ole Opry. Honey, don't hit it, Mr. Holland.
I like